of the other fans. They really want to see her again. Okay, please welcome the one and only, the amazing Shirley Maimon.
Because it's very stressful. You know, a few millions are gonna watch you, but you know, just try not to think about it. That's the whole point. So So the next song is a song from my first album. I'm gonna sing in Hebrew a little bit. Kama Peli. Between 2015, 2016, yeah, I play the role of Eva Peron, Evita, in the National Theater, the Israeli National Theater, Habima. Actually, it was amazing. That was my first, it was the first time for me to do that kind of role, and I'm gonna sing to you the famous song, the most famous song from that musical, "Don't Cry for Me, Argentina," but in Hebrew. So you know, just for you to listen to our amazing language, Hebrew. שער לנצח מתוך החושך אשוב אלייך אם תקבלי לי Hebrew and English. Let's do it.